What up? Well, actually, what's going on, you guys? It's your boy Power Drill. Just let you know, I like to be all up in the mic. And this is SML movie, Bowser Has a Black Father. Wow. If you must know, this is made by Kind Master. Okay, so let's get into the video.
Oh man, I can't wait to watch some TV!
Thank you, Bill! A child has been kidnapped, and the kidnapper is still on the loose! Make sure your kids are safe, because your kid could be next. Keep your kids safe.
Oh no! There's a kidnapper on the loose! Oh my god! Wait, what if he tries to kidnap my son? Oh no way, no way! No one's gonna kidnap my little brat! Oh, Junior!
So guys, I'm thinking about becoming a vegetarian.
A vegetarian?
Yeah.
But I didn't know you wanted to be an animal, Dr. Cody.
No, Junior, not a veterinarian, a vegetarian. It means I don't eat meat.
Don't eat meat? So you can't eat hot dogs?
Nope, you can dangle wieners in my face all day, and I won't even give them a suck. I mean a bite.
What about hamburgers?
No, I can only eat the buns.
Only the buns? But there's nothing between the buns.
Oh, there's something between the buns, Junior. My tongue.
Wow, only eating vegetables.
Yep, I'm a salad tosser now.
What about kids?
If you must know, I'm actually new to YouTube, and, can I do something with this? And as you must know, I like to edit. Okay? I love to edit.
Oh, he's on an all-meat diet. He needs to keep those muscles. He needs that protein.
Well, how's that gonna work? If he's on an all-meat diet, aren't you gonna get jealous when you see him eating all that meat?
I mean, yeah, when I see my meat, I mean meat go in his mouth, I'm gonna be kinda jealous, but it's gonna feel great.
Junior! What's up, bud? There's a kidnapper on the loose, and I need your friends to go home!
If they are your friends...
But they really are my friends!
Oh, they really are your friends?
Look at the one in the blue! He looks like he's ready to tie you up!
Do I make it that obvious?
God, they're not kidnappers! They're my best friends! I don't want to hear it! Tell them to go home right now!
Guys, you gotta go home.
Aww. Come on.
I don't even have a home! Dad, why'd you make him go home? Because there's kidnappers, and I'm here to protect you. Come on, Junior. Alright, Junior, we're gonna sit here and watch TV, and you're not allowed to leave.
Not allowed to leave? This is kidnapping.
No, this is protection. See, I'm protecting you from all the kidnappers.
What kidnappers? We're inside a house.
Look, they can break in there, they can kill me, and then come and kidnap you.
Well, they killed you. You didn't do anything. You didn't even protect me. I got kidnapped still.
Look, hypothetically, they could do that, okay? Look, just chill here with me. We're gonna watch TV, all right?
But, Dad, I'm hungry. Can I go to the kitchen and get something to eat?
I can breastfeed you.
But, Dad, you're...
Just let you know, males can't breastfeed. Only women can.
Dad, can I go to the kitchen and get something to eat?
The kitchen? Wait, that's way downstairs!
It's just right there!
Look, be careful, okay? And don't talk to strangers!
Okay, I won't talk to strangers in the house.
What am I doing wrong?
Hey, Chef BB.
Not now, Junior. I'm trying to cook.
What are you cooking?
I'm trying to make fried ice cream, but it keeps melting.
Well, that's because when ice cream gets hot, Chef BB,
No crap. Ice cream will melt. Period.
Melt.
Wait, are you a scientist or something?
It's pretty obvious that's what happened, Dad.
Look, Junior, I don't want to hear an explanation. What do you want?
Well, my dad said there's a kidnapper on the loose, and he's afraid that I'm going to get kidnapped.
A kidnapper? Trying to kidnap you? I highly doubt it. Look, if somebody really wanted to kidnap you, they would bring you back, okay?
Now, what was that about?
Junior, did he try to hurt you? Touch you? Wait. He had ice cream. He tried to offer you ice cream, didn't he? You sick, perverted bastard. I can't believe you.
Dad, that's Chef Pee-Pee.
Wait, Chef Pee-Pee? Chef Pee-Pee, I wouldn't even trust anybody with a name like that. You try to kidnap my son?
What are you talking about, Bowser? You kidnapped me!
Oh, yeah, sure, whatever you say. Look, tell the judge!
Hey, did you call the police? Because it looks like you kind of got this covered.
Yes, officer, I need you to take this man to jail!
What did he do?
He tried to kidnap my son by eating ice cream!
Oh, yeah? What flavor?
Vanilla. Oh, yeah, you're going to jail for a long time, buddy. You save against that wall.
Oh, good God, that shit could be!
Look, I told you not to talk to strangers, Junior. Isn't that right, officer?
Oh, yeah, kid. You don't want to talk to strangers. That's dangerous.
But aren't you a stranger?
Bro, that's your own shit. hired him, Bowser. How did you forget this? How? All this kidnapping stuff is really getting to your head. All you gotta do is lock your doors and lock your windows. It's that simple.
Oh my god. What am I? Okay, freeze! Hands up! Okay, whatever you say! Alright, now get up against that wall! Alright, fine! Just please don't shoot me! Alright, you have the right to remain silent! Look, I can't go back to jail! Okay, oh, he's resisting! He's resisting arrest! He's going for my gun! Don't you! I will show you!
Dad, what just happened?
I don't know.
Shabini, get up!
That takes care of one kidnapper.
Chris and Dad, you're not gonna let anyone come over because you're afraid of kidnappers?
Look, Junior, the world is full of scary people. Anybody can be a kidnapper. Anybody!
Even you?
Even me? Oh, Junior, stay away! I can be a kidnapper!
Dad, what are you doing?
I had to put myself inside this cage, Junior, just in case I try to kidnap you.
Dad, you're not gonna kidnap
me. If I was inside this cage, I'd kidnap the shit out of you! I'm sorry. Look, it's your urges. I can't control myself.
Dad, you're not gonna kidnap me. People are not trying to kidnap me.
So what do you think we should do then, Junior?
Why don't you just, hire a bodyguard or something?
A bodyguard? Hey, wouldn't they kidnap you too?
No, Dad, bodyguards can't kidnap you because they're called bodyguards. They have to guard the person. It's against the rules to kidnap someone that you're guarding. They're called bodyguards.
Oh, that is smart.
Yeah.
Well, let me out, son. So get your ass. Let me out so I can help you.
Okay, Dad.
It's my urges.
Oh, man, I love playing Rocket League.
Alright, Junior, I got you a bodyguard. Meet Tyrone. What's up, little nigga?
Wow, Dad, you actually got me a bodyguard?
Yeah, I got you a bodyguard. Look, I want my son protected. And he's gonna do that. Ain't that right, Tyrone? Damn straight. Look, if there's any Bloods, Crips, terrorists, or any Jehovah's Witnesses, ooh, boy, I got your back, okay?
Really,
God?
Yeah, really. I paid this man to handle that.
How I go to the Jehovah's Witnesses like that? That's messed up.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and watch TV.
So you're really gonna protect me?
Yes, I'm gonna protect you. Look, if anybody come through these doors, oh, I'm gonna put my Jewish foot on their Jewish ass, and that's on Jewish God.
Oh, I'm just gonna play Rocket League.
Yeah, do that. Give me that control. What do you think? Look, it's strangers on that game. They're trying to kidnap you.
I'm just playing online.
Oh, sure. But do you know the people online?
No, I don't know.
I didn't think so. See, those strangers could have kidnapped you.
I can't play video games.
No, you can't play no.
I could get kidnapped online. What? This ain't the deep web or something? Let me shut up. I sound a little stupid right now.
Video games, not when it's strangers on.
I love video games. They don't know my address.
Dinner's ready, okay?
Dinner's ready? Who cooked dinner if you kicked Chubby B out?
I invited him back in, but I had to have him blindfolded, okay? So, you know, he won't get tempted to kidnap you, alright? So let's get ready for dinner. Where is it? Your food is somewhere over there. Go and find it. It's on its plate.
Is it corn dog?
Yeah, this is corn dog.
Okay. I better eat all my corn dogs. Should I use ketchup or mustard?
Nigga, watch out!
What's corn dog for?
That corn dog could have been a terrorist. I saw it. He tried to kill you.
I seen it with my own eye. No, it's made by Chef Booty.
Nah, who is made by? That corn dog is terrorist. That is the only food right there. It's Al Qaeda.
You stupid. Now I'm going to bed. What am I supposed to eat?
I don't know. I don't care what you're supposed to eat, but not these damn corn dogs.
Yeah, I'm going to bed. I need you to come over to my house, but nobody can see you come over, so I need you to sneak through the window, okay? Hello? Cody? Cody?
Hey, what's up?
You came really fast!
You're gonna be saying that again before the night's over.
I'm so glad you came!
You're gonna be saying that too. What's up?
Come to my bed, I'll explain.
Oh, you move fast, don't you? Alright, Junior. Is it okay if Ken watches? He's into that.
I don't care.
Okay.
Okay, here's what's going on. You're dad.
I'm dad? Oh, I get it. You want to call me daddy. I have to see if it's okay with Ken. Ken, is it okay if he calls me daddy?
What are you talking about, Cody?
Ken likes to call me daddy, too. I don't want to step on any toes. Unless you're into that.
What?
What? Ken says it's okay if you call me daddy as long as I get to spank you.
What's going on, Cody?
Alright, you got me. Ken didn't really say that. That's my rule. I just like spanking.
Curtis, I don't think you understand. Your dad is trying to protect me from kidnappers.
Oh, I get it. I want to protect you. Okay, yeah. Just lay down and let Cody do all the work. I'm gonna have you screaming, oh, baby, before the night's over.
Yeah! Wait! Sonny, what are you doing here?
Dad?
Aw, damn. I should've known. I thought I was a kidnapper. Oh, my God. Sir, I'm gonna take you home.
Dad?
I'm telling you, what are you doing here? Get away from me! I might kidnap you! Wait, where's your bodyguard?
He caught the kidnapper.
Wait, what?
Yeah, he caught the kidnapper. Look at the news!
Breaking news! The kidnapper has been caught! Here's his photo right now. The world is a little bit safer now that he's been caught.
Thank God! They finally caught that kidnapper! Man, the world is safe again.
So what are you gonna do now, Dad?
I don't know. How about you, go outside and play, or, you know, catch an Uber or something. I don't know.
Okay, Dad! Yeah!
I am speechless because of Cody. How is own dad gonna do that to his own son? SML, y'all crazy, bro. Y'all crazy. I can see that this video is lagging a little. Anyway, make sure y'all kaiju punch that like button in the face like a boss. Bye. Come on, come on.